Thank you. Somebody needs to know tonight that in spite of what you've done, in spite of where you've been, that God is still in the blessing business. We say right now that He loves you and we need Him. In the morning, we need Him. In the noonday, hallelujah, we need Him. So I say right now, whatever your petition is, take it before God right now. In the name of Jesus, leave it at the altar. Somebody need Him for a miracle right now. Somebody need Him just for a touch in their body right now. I don't care whatever it is that you need God for right now. He is able to do unexceedingly abundantly above any and all that we can believe or think. He is God and He is God alone. Is there anybody believe what I'm saying? Hallelujah. So if you're never to have another time when we come together, we want you to know that on behalf of the Kingdom Travelers, we want God to bless you in your coming in. We want Him to bless you in your going out. Every moment of every day, Lord, we need You in our life. You are the bread of heaven. Lord, feed us until we want no more. Father, if we've done anything, if we said anything that's been against Your people, right now, we repent right now in the name of Jesus. Give us a fresh start right now in Your lives and my life. Hallelujah. Look to your neighbor right now, shake his hand and say, God loves you and so do I. Come on, God loves you and so do I. For He's God and He's God alone. Bless God in this place. Oh Lord, we praise You. We thank You. We magnify Your holy name. Give God a hand praise in this building. Amen. Come on, praise God in this place. You don't know if you may never get another opportunity to bless Him again. You don't know if this could be your last time to bless the Lord. Hallelujah. We don't know what awaits us when we leave this place. Hallelujah. If we never get another chance, we want God to know that we love Him right now. Even in the pardon of your sins, we love Him right now. Hallelujah. Oh, we bless God today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, thank You, Jesus.